can choose to display different types of documents using documents and publication tag. For example, you can use it to display your project deliverables, and you can organize them very easily according to work packages, or you can also use this tag as a press corner and display your publications, leaflets or newsletters here. Just think of this tag as a file repository. What is important to remember that it doesn't only need inserting of the documents and publications tag into the homepage. There is also a work required in the documents folder in the CMS. So let's have a look at the documents folder. As you can see, there are already four subfolders created in the CMS. As I have decided to show the work package deliverables in my document library, I have created four subfolders which are corresponding with the four work packages. What is also important to remember is that the documents tag comes with a default picture that will be shown about the actual documents on the front end. This you can, however, change yourself. And to do so, you need to go into the object properties of your folder. In the object properties section, you have a custom header image part. If you click on this one and you choose an image from a repository of your images or from your hard drive, it will automatically replace the default image. For the best results, remember to resize all four images so they look identical. Like we have here on the front end, each work package now has its own image, which has been uploaded through the object properties of the folder. And as you can see, they are all aligned thanks to the prior resizing. Under the work package name, you can see the actual files. So in order to get the files into your library, you have to go back to your folder and here simply upload the file. So if you click on plus file, your hard drive will appear where you can choose the right documents. One other thing that you need to remember is when you upload the actual file, CMS doesn't give it a name. So it only comes with the format of the document at the end. Therefore, it is important again to do a little bit of work here, and you need to go into the properties of each file. And here in the object properties, you can see the document title and a teaser. So document title is the actual name of the document. Document teaser is a short information about the document. So all you have to do is insert the title of your document here. Once you have done that, remember to save changes, and this name will automatically be displayed on the front end. Please only upload finalized documents, and also to avoid very long lists, we advise to zip files to ensure that visitors can quickly navigate through the library. When you are happy with the structure you have created, and also with all files that you have uploaded, then you can link the respective documents and publication tags on your homepage to this respective folder. Let's insert the documents and publication tag into the homepage. Once you have done that, this white box with the headline and also teaser text appears. This can be easily editable directly in the CMS. Instead of title, you can choose to call these tag documents. And a teaser text is basically your introduction to this library. What is important to remember is to link this tag to this respective folder. This is done through the third editing button above the tag. Once you click on that, dialog window will appear. You want to upload via folder structure because you have created four subfolders. Then you click on next, and here in add elements, you need to find the right folder. So we want to link to the documents folder. You simply click on documents, select, and remember also to click on include subfolders. This means that all subfolders which are within the folder documents will be displayed in this tag. Once you have done this, remember to save changes and press Done. As you can see, the information of the folder documents with the subfolders and the individual files is already showing in the CMS. When you save changes and publish the page, the actual tag will then look like this on the front end. It is a very nice way how you can display your finalized documents, whether they are your deliverables or whether they are your publications.